threatening them. They will just say, who are you? Is that a question or not? And you see that the plot is predictable, not new, but just as stunned at the things you will do. No use in taking their time or in wasting two dimes on a call to God knows who. When all you feel is the rain and it's hard to be vain, when no person looks at you, so just be gracious and wait in the queue. So when do I get to see my way? When do I get to feel like Sinatra? When do I get to sing my way in heaven or hell? So when do I get to do it my way? When do I get to feel like Sinatra's hell? When do I get to sing my way in heaven or hell? Tradition, they say, like a bright Christmas day, and traditions must go on. And though I say yes, I see, no, I really don't see, is my smiley face still on? Sign your name with the next mowed lawn. So when do I get to sing my way? When do I get to feel like Sinatra? When do I get to sing my way in heaven or hell? So when do I get to do it my way? When do I get to feel like Sid Vicious? When do I get to sing my way in heaven or hell?
Musicians name the Sparks as their biggest influence. An example, Soft Cell, Erasure, Orchestra Maneuvers in the Dark, Pet Shop Boys, and some more. Are you honored to be a cult figure or something like that? I mean, a cult band, sorry about that.
No, well, bands like the Pet Shop Boys have told us that if it hadn't been for Sparks, they wouldn't be doing what they're doing now. And we had, in 79, we had done the album with Giorgio Moroder that was the first sort of band that had adopted an electronic approach and more of a dance-oriented approach to pop music. And so bands like the Pet Shop Boys obviously came after Sparks and borrowed a lot of things, not only musically, but also image-wise, having the one guy that does nothing and
it's
is real boring, my brother,
yeah.
And me, the guy that does something. And so when people say, well, something sounds like the Pet Shop Boys, I mean, the only answer we can give is that it's just the opposite, that the Pet Shop Boys borrowed from Sparks. Mm-hmm. And they'll be the first to tell you that they did, so.
Yeah,
no, they won't.
Yeah? I mean, your brothers from birth on, you're working together, you're living together. Do you like each other still?
No.
After all these years?
Mm-mm.
No.
I'm neutral.
You sure?
It's purely a professional relationship.
Yeah.